Hello everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video I will show you how to replace hard drive or install SSD drive in laptop. To disassemble you will need next tools: Phillips 1 screwdriver, plastic tool and tweezers. Also, I recommend using a magnetic mat in repair process and laying out each screw step by step during disassembly, which is especially useful in case of this laptop, and it is very important not to confuse them during assembly. In the description, I'll add a link where to buy all necessary tools. Turn the laptop over and remove all screws on the bottom cover. Next, take plastic tool and begin to open the case on laptop. I recommend using a plastic tool so as not to damage the laptop case when you open it. Disconnect the battery cable from the motherboard. Remove the screws securing hard drive cage. This laptop has 2.5 inch hard drive with SATA 3 interface. You can install any hard drive or SSD compatible with SATA interface. In the description I left link where to buy new HDD or SSD for upgrade. Also, in the description I left link to video where I explain the difference in types of SSD and hard drive between M.2 SSD. This laptop has M.2 slot for install M.2 SSD, so I recommend watching this video. After installing the new SSD, you will need to transfer the old operating system to a new drive or install new operating system. In the description I'll add link to a video where I'll show you how to transfer Windows OS to a new SSD or how to install new operating system on new SSD drive. Well, that's all. You are on How Fix It, and see you guys next time.